So, I guess I'm not the only one with a crush.